Class D championship game between Winthrop Monmouth and Foxcroft Academy is Friday night in Bangor. Winthrop lost to Foxcroft in the regular season, but hopes to learn from all that went wrong in that matchup.
We had a lot of bad things that we did in the first half, but the second half came out stronger, but we just need to execute. That was an awful game.
I think that the team that loses is the one with the advantage because they know how it feels to lose, and we know how it feels to lose, and I think that's all the better reason that we're going to come harder.